held up by that guy in the Polaris.